Hello, Steven.
Hello.
How are you? How do you feel?
How do you feel today? I feel good.
Fantastic. I feel good too. Good to see you one more time. So let's start with our new class, but I want to ask you a question. All right. You look fresh. All right. You look fresh. Steven, let me ask you something. What did we do in our last class? What did we talk about? Can you tell me the new words we learned in our previous class?
Heavy.
Heavy. Okay. What else?
Soap.
Okay, light. What else? Okay, light. Okay, tell me something that is heavy.
The book.
The book is heavy. Can you tell me something that is light?
The notebook.
The notebook? Let me ask you something. What is heavy? The notebook or the pillow?
The notebook.
What is light? What is light? Let me see. The notebook or... Let me see. I'm gonna tell you another example. What is light? This piece of paper, right? This piece of paper or this table?
The piece of paper.
The piece of paper, that's right. And then let me ask you something, all right? Actually it's lighter. The piece of paper is lighter. Let me ask you something. I have another question for you. Which one is softer, the pillow or, let me see, or a rock?
The rock. The rock.
The pillow where you place your head and you sleep, all right, or a rock? Which one is softer? Which one is soft?
Pillow.
The pillow is soft. That is correct. So let me share my screen to you. Let's just start with the class.
Yes.
Okay. Look at this.
What?
Can you see my screen?
Alex.
Yeah.
Alex, I have the question for you.
Yeah, what is your question?
The notebook or the computer is heavier.
Oh, yours is heavier? Let me see your notebook. I want to see it.
The computer.
I think it's light. Are you talking about the keyboard? The notebook or the keyboard?
The notebook heavy. The keyboard heavy.
Oh, it's I understand you. You mean that the notebook is heavier, right? The notebook. Can you say that with me?
The notebook is heavy.
It's heavier. The notebook.
The computer.
That is heavier than. Then let's repeat it together, okay? The notebook is heavier than the keyboard.
The notebook is heavier
than the keyboard. One more time. The notebook.
The notebook is heavier
than the keyboard.
Liar than the keyboard.
Okay, so then let's continue with the next one.
Okay.
So today we're going to be talking about chores, all right? Let me see. Do you know what chores are? Those are housework. Let me show you something, helping out. OK? Okay, so today we are going to learn new phrases, activities, new words, or words that are related to activities that we do at home, or maybe every day. Look at this. I want you to read with me.
Okay.
Listen carefully, all right? You ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Here we go.
Page 54, lesson 2.
Okay.
Chores. A. Listen, point, and say. 1.
Sweep the floor.
Okay, number 1.
2.
Take out the garbage.
3.
Okay.
Clean the bathroom.
Clean the bathroom.
Okay, let's 4. Repeat it. Next one.
Wash the car.
Wash the car.
Okay. 5.
Vacuum the carpet.
6.
Water the plants.
Okay. Let me see. Now we are going to read the activities as we listen out of them. What is the first one?
Sweep the floor.
Sweep the floor. Then what is the other one?
Take out the garbage.
Okay. And what is the next one?
Clean the bathroom.
Okay. And the next?
I like to wash the car.
Oh, you like to wash the car. And what is next?
Vacuum the carpet.
The carpet. And the last one? What is the last one?
Water the land.
Water the plants. All right. So look at that. Now we are going to play something, but first I want you to repeat it with me. Okay. Number one. Are you with me? I want you to use your fingers. You are going to use your fingers and are going to read it with me. Number one, sweep the floor.
Sweep the floor.
Number two, take out the garbage.
Take out the garbage.
Clean the bathroom.
Clean the bathroom.
Wash your car.
Wash the car.
Number 6, vacuum the carpet.
Vacuum the carpet.
Next one, water the flower, water the plants.
Water the plants.
That's right. Now we are going to we are going to play a little bit. I'm going to dramatize and you're going to tell me. I am going to drama. I'm gonna use my body as if I'm doing something, and you will need to guess what I'm doing. Look at this. I want you to tell me what I'm doing. Look at my hands. Look at this. All right. Are you with me? Let me do something. Okay, let me do something. I'm gonna change your name in your computer. I say it says iPad. Let me just change it to a Steven. Your English name, your Vietnamese name is Cao. Bao Can. That's right. Bao Can. Bao Can is your Vietnamese name, Steven. Then I just put your English name because it's easier. All right, to me. But still, I know it's Bao Can. Look at this. Which is not too difficult. It's easy as well. Now I'm gonna use my body, all right? And you're gonna tell me what is the phrase? Look at this. Look at this.
Water the plant. No, clean the bathroom.
Good job. Okay, let me see.
Water the plant.
Great job. Let me see. Look at this. What is that?
Take out the garbage.
Great job. Oh, you are so smart. Let me see.
Watch the car.
Watch the car. Oh my God, you guessed all of them. Let me see. Oh my God, you're so smart. What am I doing?
Wish the floor.
What that is?
Vacuum the carpet.
Back in the carpet. Great job. Okay. And then let me see this one.
Oh, sweep the floor.
Sweep the floor. Great job. You guessed all of them. Okay. You get 10 out of 10. You get 10 points. All right? You get 10 points. Good job. Okay. So let's continue. All right?
Page 54.
Let's continue now. Look at there. Let's listen and say, and then we are going to practice. Look at this. There are things that I always do. Look at this, Steven. Are you with me? If you are with me, raise your hands like that. Okay, look at me. I am going to tell you something that I always do. I always drink water every day, more than 3 times a day. I always Oh my God, you always drink water too. Do you always drink water?
Yes.
I always drink water. Always, every day. But I usually call my sister on this phone. Not always, but usually I call my sister Janet in this phone. But I sometimes watch TV. But I never play tennis because I have no time.
I play tennis.
But I have no time and I never play tennis and I want to play tennis. But I have no time.
I can play tennis.
Oh, you can play tennis? But yes. How often can you do it? Always, usually, sometimes, or never?
Sometimes.
Oh, sometimes. Let me see. Now I know that you sometimes can do these things. Let me see how often they can do these things. Okay, let's listen carefully, all right?
Page 54, B, listen and say, then practice.
I always sweep the floor. Always. Usually. Sometimes. Never.
One.
Okay.
I always sweep the floor.
I always sweep the floor.
Two.
Number two.
I usually take out the garbage.
I usually take out the garbage. Can you say it with me?
I sometimes clean the bathroom.
I sometimes clean the bathroom. Car. Okay. Okay.
I always vacuum the carpet.
I always vacuum the carpet. Six.
I sometimes water the plants.
I sometimes water
the plants.
The plants, that's right. Okay, can you tell me? Look at what we are going to do now. I am going to tell you the number. And you will tell me the activity with the adverb of frequency. Number one,
I always sweep the floor.
I always sweep the floor. Great job. Number two.
I usually.
Or I take out in the case, garbage. I usually, yeah.
Take out the garbage.
Take out the garbage. That's right. Number three.
Yes. Number three. Sometimes I clean the bathroom.
Okay. Sometimes, or I sometimes clean the bathroom. That's right. Number four.
I never wash the car.
You never wash your car. That's right. Okay. Number five.
I always
what?
Vacuum the garbage.
Okay. I always vacuum. Okay.
Vacuum the garbage.
The floor. Okay, the carpet, especially. I always vacuum the carpet, rather. Oh. Okay. So, number six.
I sometimes
water the plants.
Page 54.
That's right. Let's continue. Now let's talk about grammar.
Grammar.
Okay, let's practice. Okay, I want you and I to practice this. Look at the picture and then give me a second. I think we jumped. Okay, look at this. Okay, look at this. Look at the picture and then complete the dialogue. So you're gonna help me complete in this exercise. Okay, she.
She usually sweeps the floor.
Sweeps, all right. She usually sweeps the floor. She usually sweeps the floor.
She usually sweeps the floor.
Okay, let's continue. Okay, so let's go ahead with this one. Here it is. He always
water the plants. Oh,
he always water the plants. That's right.
Yes, my grandma always water the plants.
Oh, your grandma always waters the plants?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Very good. Let me see. Give me 1 second.
Plants. Many plants.
Oh. Many plants?
Yes.
Many does she have some flowers?
She has many flowers.
Okay, sounds good. Let me ask you something. Then I have another question for you. Look at this one. My mother also has out there some plants, and she waters the plants. She waters the plants sometimes. Well, at least 2 days a week. Look at this one. She
never clean the bedroom.
Oh, too bad. She never cleaned her room. I think she needs to clean her room. Let's see.
I always clean my room.
That's very important, to clean the room. That's very important. Okay. And what about this one? She sometimes does the laundry.
Laundry.
That is correct. She sometimes does the laundry. Okay. Let's continue. And what about this one?
She Do you usually wash the dish?
Okay, give me a second. Okay, she sometimes. What do you do? I'm just connecting something. I think it's the volume. Can you hear me well?
Yes, I can hear you.
Okay, nice. Let me see. It's just my speaker. Okay, can you hear me, Steven?
Yes, I hear you.
Okay, so let's continue. Then she usually washes the dishes, all right? She usually washes the dishes. Let's continue. Look at this one. Look at what we are going to do here. So listen, all right? Listen, ask, and answer, and then practice. Listen carefully. I want you to repeat this with me. Okay, what are his chores? What is the answer? I want you to answer. Yeah. What are his chores? Can you answer?
He's usually wash the car and always.
In this case, he always he always sweeps the floor. And then
he always sweep the floor.
And then what's her chores? Then she always sweeps the floor.
She always sweep the floor.
Now let's see here. The number one.
To the garbage.
Look at there. I'm gonna ask you what are his or her chores, and then you're going to answer, right? Listen carefully. Listen carefully.
Page 55.
Okay.
C. Listen, ask, and answer. Then practice.
Okay.
What are his chores?
He always sweeps the floor.
What are her chores?
She always sweeps the floor. One.
What are her chores?
Okay.
She always sweeps the floor.
She always sweeps the floor.
Two.
Number two.
What are her chores?
She never takes out the garbage.
Three.
Okay.
What are her chores?
She sometimes cleans the bathroom.
Four.
Okay.
What are his chores?
He usually washes the car.
Okay.
Five.
What are his chores?
He always vacuums the carpet.
Six.
What are his chores?
He never waters the plants.
Okay, so let me ask you. I'm going to ask you questions here. Okay, so number one, what are his chores? I'm going to point at it and you're going to say, what are his or her chores? Number one.
What are his chores?
Okay. He always?
He always.
Or she always? Sweeps the floor. Number two. What are her chores?
She never take out the garbage.
She never takes out the garbage. That's right.
Oh.
Okay. And number three, what are her chores?
Sometimes clean the bathroom.
She sometimes cleans the bathroom. That's right. And let's go with him. What is his chore? Let's see what's happened with Jake.
He usually wash the car.
He usually washes the car, all right? So number five, what is or what are, okay, his shorts?
He's always
vacuum
the garbage.
He always vacuum the carpet.
Vacuum the garbage.
Let's repeat it again, this pronunciation. He always?
He always vacuum the garbage.
Carpet.
Garbage.
Carpet.
He's never water the plants.
Okay, he's never watered the plants, that's right. Okay, let me see. Number six.
He never watered the plants.
He never watered the
plants.
Page
55.
All right.
C.
Let's continue.
Listen. F.
Great job. I think you did a great job. So look at there. Now I want you to choose the correct answer. Look at this picture. Can you see the picture very well?
Yes.
What are her clothes? I mean, what are her shorts? A, she usually washes the car. B, she sometimes cleans her room. This is B. C, she always vacuums the carpet.
She always vacuums the garbage.
She always vacuums the carpet. Let me see. Let's continue. And that is correct. She always vacuums the carpet. Let's continue. Number two. What are his chores? He usually washes the car. He sometimes cleans the room. He always vacuums the carpet. What is the correct answer?
A. He usually washes the car.
She usually washes the car. Good job. Number three, what are his chores? He usually washes the car. He sometimes takes out the garbage. He always vacuums the carpet.
He sometimes takes out the garbage.
Okay, that's right. He sometimes takes out the garbage. That is correct. Let me see. So next one. All right. What are her chores? He usually washes the car. She sometimes cleans the bathroom. She never vacuums the carpet. What are her chores?
She sometimes cleans the bathroom.
She sometimes cleans the bathroom. Well done. You did very well. Okay, look at this. Now it's time for a song. Are you ready to sing?
Yes.
Always, usually, sometimes, never. Let's see. Let's listen carefully and let's sing.
Page
this amazing
55.
Song.
D. Sing. Always, usually, sometimes, never.
Always, usually.
Sometimes,
never.
Ever.
What are his chores?
He always
vacuums the carpet.
What are his chores?
Usually
wash the floor.
What are his chores?
He sometimes waters the plants, but he never takes out the garbage. No.
Okay. Are you able to sing it?
Always. Usually.
Sometimes.
Never.
Ever.
What are her chores? She always vacuums the carpet.
What are her chores? She usually sweeps the floor. What are her chores? Sometimes waters the plants.
Okay.
But she never.
Never take out the garbage.
Yeah, that's fine. Let's do it together one more time. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Always.
Yeah.
Usually.
Sometimes. Yeah. Never. Let me see for this song, all right?
What are your chores?
Yep.
I always vacuum the carpet. What are your chores?
Yep.
I usually sweep the floor. What are your chores? I sometimes water the plants. But I never take out the garbage. P.U.
Okay. Are you able to sing the song, Steven?
Yes.
Okay. Let me see. All right, so can you sing the song? Let me see. I'm going to give you the microphone, and you're going to sing. 1, 2, 3.
What are his songs?
Remember this. Always, usually, sometimes, garbage. Never. Okay.
He usually sweep the floor.
Okay. I think you need more practice.
What are his songs? Sometimes water the plants. But he never takes out the garbage. Ew, those things.
Okay, next time I think we need to practice this more. I'm gonna share this song so that you can learn it. I'm gonna share it to you. That is gonna be your homework.
Page 55.
Look at there.
D. Sing.
Okay, it's game time. Let me see. It's game time.
Yeah, game time.
Okay, so look at this. This is a memory activity. Let me see. Okay, here you as a student, okay, I'm gonna test your memory. Behind each round, it's a picture. And then I want you to unscramble the sentence. Then you need to try to complete the sentence in 30 seconds. I'm gonna count 30 seconds and then you need to complete the sentence. Look at there. Here we go. Oh my God. Look at there. Oh my God, the time is running. It's running. Oh my God.
I never take out the garbage.
Great job. You did it. Fantastic. Yeah, you did it on time. Okay, let's continue with the next slide. All right.
Come on.
Okay. You see, great job. Let's continue. Okay. Here we go.
I sometimes sweep the floor.
That's right. Well done. I sometimes sweep the floor. Okay. Okay. Next one. Okay. Here it is. Here we go.
I sometimes vacuum the garbage.
Carpet. Well done.
Carpet. Yes. Oh.
Now, today I am going to tell you who is the winner of this class.
You and me.
Yeah, we are the winners. Well, there is a winner more than a winner, and this winning is Steven. Good job. Okay, let's talk about your homework, okay? So, look at this. Let me just tell you about your homework. So, you're going to learn the song for the next class. Remember this. In the next class, the first thing you are going to do is to sing this amazing song. Look at that. You're going to learn it, like reading it. Let me see.
Nani.
Give me 1 second. Okay, the sun is here. Look at here. I'm gonna share the sun through Zalo.
Okay. Na 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 na.
Okay, look at this.
Never learn
the lyrics of the song. Of this song, rather. Okay. Okay, no, it's not too long. Just a little bit. All right, here is your homework. Look at their statement.
Okay.
Dennis Steven, see you in our next class. I hope you have a fantastic rest of the evening. And remember to study as much as you can. Learn the lyrics of the song. And in the next class, I want you to send me, what are your chores? I always, usually, let me ask you something. I have one final question for you. What's your favorite chore?
Check out the garbage.
Oh, take out the garbage. Okay, well, see you next class, Steven. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Bye.
See you in the next class.
See you in the next class. Bye. Bye.